It sounds pretty close, though. Might be able to go down this point right here. I'll walk to the back side and then go down the point. Be a road right here. You can go all the way around through her. Okay. Stay down and go right up behind that bright green tree.
That's what I'm talking about, son. That's what I'm talking about, Aaron. Yeah, boy. Gosh, that's a big old bird.
Gonna shoot, did I?
Dude, that's 60 yards.
I told you.
There's two of them. Yeah. Oh, could you hear me say there's two? Because they were looking right at us.
Well, when I first spotted him, he was already like this, and he was looking right at me. And yeah. I kept easing down under that berm. Well, when I finally got out under it, I took off a crawling. I thought, well, I don't hear Tanner behind of me. I turned and looked. I said, I've come up. I said, I don't hear him. I said, I need to turn around and look, see how far I am from him.
Yeah. Because I got up on that berm to where I could see him.
I didn't get it on film. I know when I turned around, I was at least another 10, 12 yards from you. I said, it's going to eat at that range. Yeah. 60 yards.
That's freaking nuts.
It ain't nothing for this gun, son.
Hold that off.
My second bird, and that's the second biggest hooks I've ever.
Yeah, look at these hooks on this bird.
I've ever shot right there.
That is some hooks.
Well, here you can hang him too.